Pastor Kiyeti Samuel from Kenya and his brother is sick.
Yemusumba Kiyeti Samuel avidde Kenya era muganda we muradde.
He also has a loss of property through accidents and a debt burden for 6 years.
Father is also a son.
Kita fona naye mutabani wo.
Have mercy upon him.
Musa side.
Rise up.
Situka sebo.
There was a house.
Wali we nyumba.
And another house.
Ne nyumba endala.
There was a lady who went lamenting.
Man of God, what you're saying, it is true. The madam that the man of God is talking about, this is an auntie of mine. Our house is on this side and the madam's house the other side. And at the center, that is where my grandfather's house. What the man of God is saying, it is true. In our village, she is known to have involved in witchcraft and all those bad evil things.
Who told you? Have you ever seen her practicing witchcraft? You, your own self.
Myself, I was doing ministry and there's a place I was doing some...
Now, you people, you should look into this issue very carefully. And don't accuse a wrong person. So this is not going on only on you, but even some other people in the family.
Mm-hmm. Yes, man of God.
Two of them, they experienced the same.
Really
true,
man of God. That is true.
So you should sit down and leave this issue, you people in the family. Because the lady has never bewitched anybody. She got a problem with her husband.
Very true, he has a sick husband.
If you see her with any herb or whatever, it is in defense. She's looking for her protection or whatever because she doesn't know what to do. But she's not a witch.
Very true, man of God.
Just put her in prayer and pray for her good things. Everything of yours will be okay. Just take heart. We are not fighting fresh. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Rise up. Have I answered your question?
You've answered my question. It's only
the second question. I want to see that man.
Man of God, what you just said, exactly accurate. Because I'm also starting experiencing the prophetic ministry. But my friends and some friends from Kenya, they could discourage me. A number of times I wanted to come. But something, you know, and then too much crowded. Until last week, I shared with my wife, I must go. I'm in too much pressure. I need to go. I've been ministering to people. People get healed, delivered, and the rest. Now I need somebody to help me.
But
so
the fat
come.
Man was refusing you.
Very correct.
You said, let me go and check. God is God. If there's no Holy Spirit, I will know.
What you just said, it is true. That is what happened.
According to you, mm-hmm.
I'm answered, man of God. This is my first time since I was born to have this kind of encounter through a man of God. It has never happened to me.